Hi, my name is Brian Mayer. I'm a loan officer here in Southern Maryland, and I'm going to give you a quick formula that will help you determine whether or not now is a good time to refinance. Interest rates are at all-time lows, and if your interest rate is 4.25% or higher on a 30-year fixed, you need to watch this video. Now, it goes like this. You take the number of months until you plan on moving. As an example, 5 years is 60 months. You multiply that number by the amount that you're going to save every month. If that number is greater than your closing costs, then it's a good idea to refinance. If not, it's not. It's as simple as that. As an example, if you're saving $100 a month in 5 years, that's $6,000. If your closing costs are higher than $6,000, it's not a good idea. If it is, it's a good idea. The one thing that you don't know, on the other hand, is how much of your closing costs your lender can pay for. See, you can refinance your house without even increasing the principal balance, and you can do it with no closing costs. Not just out of pocket, but no closing costs whatsoever. Go to my website, refisomd.com, and put in your email address. I'll contact you within 24 hours, and I'll give you guaranteed closing costs and real numbers that tell you what your real closing costs are going to be, and I'll tell you what your new payment's going to be. We don't charge any application fees. There are no upfront costs whatsoever. You're not obligated to anything, and oftentimes, I'll pay for your appraisal. So go to refisomd.com, put in your email address, and I'll contact you right away.